Hi, my name is Gaurin. I'm a legal intern with Exxon Company. In this video, I'll be discussing patents. A patent is a legal document that the government issues to the creator, giving him the exclusive right to sell, manufacture, use, and import the invention for a predetermined amount of time following the publication of the idea. By limiting who can sell their products on their behalf, patents are required by law to safeguard innovators. The sources of the phrase patent are Old French, Old Latin, and Old English. In 1580s, the phrase took on its current meaning when it was explained as a government-issued permit to create and sell a specific good. A patent is used in business to develop, promote, and sell a product. For many of the products that people purchase, patents are employed. Once a patent application has been accepted by the government, it generally lasts for 20 years from the application date. An official government letter, patent, is a document that gives a person or business the sole right to sell a product. The patent applicant or seller may start collecting royalties for their goods once the patent has been processed and authorized. A royalty is a payment made to the creator of a product in exchange for the right to use it. It serves as reimbursement for their labor. This might take the form of a television commercial producer paying a songwriter royalties for the usage of their product in a commercial. At least until the product is released to the market, patents and royalties are typically maintained confidentially by firms through solid agreements and trade secrets. Regardless of whether a patent application is filed with a provisional or a complete specification, all Indian patents have a 20-year term period beginning on the date of filing. This 20-year period, however, starts on the date of the international filing for application submitted under the Patent Cooperation Treaty. That brings me to the end of this video. If you have any queries, you can post them in the comments. Thank you.